Welcome to Kennett Middle School. We are so excited to have you all here tonight. Our students have been working so hard. Our staff has been working so hard to put on the best concert ever. So they are super excited. I wanted to welcome you here and enjoy the show.
Good ladies and gentlemen, I am Joanelle Dutoy.
And I'm Meredith Krieger. There are so many students involved in musical performances, we needed three nights to showcase them. This evening's concert will feature the treble choir, the string ensemble, and the combined eighth grade choirs.
Monday, we celebrated Memorial Day, remembering those who died in active military service, as well as those wounded and those currently serving military. In their honor on the 200th anniversary of our national anthem, we will stand and sing the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you. we bring to you two songs from Broadway musicals. No One Is Alone comes from the Stephen Sondheim musical Into the Woods. I'm Not That Girl comes from the Stephen Schwartz's Wicked.
Oh.
Respect was written by Otis Redding and made famous by Aretha Franklin. We will feature three soloists in this event, Lillian Alba, Grace Bolton, and Morella Petrillo. Thank you so much for being here tonight to support us in our musical endeavors.
Thank you. Thank you.
that spoke directly to the societal issues of his time, including politics, religion, and racism. The Dream Keeper depicts the legend of a character whose role is to protect the dreams of those willing to hand over their deepest passions and desires to him.
Thank you. Thank you.
and choirs combined to perform American Author's Best Day of My Life, which climbed to the pop charts in 2014. We conclude our program with a gospel-style interpretation of the hymn, His Eyes on the Sparrow, originally performed and recorded by the Georgia Mass Choir.
My dear, dear friend, Mrs. Ann Sprister, our accompanist.